Good day, my fellow fans, and welcome back to a Royal installment. Today's headline: Kate and William outrage Royal fans after Duke and Duchess fail to speak out like Meghan. Roberto Ferrito and Rachel Bowie discussed the lack of vocal support for the Black Lives Matter movement from the Duke and Duchess of Cambridge in comparison to Meghan Markle. Ms. Bowie labelled Kate and Prince William's silence on the issue as deafening. Ms. Bowie said, "I do feel like I am still waiting to hear from Prince William and Kate Middleton and the Queen. Maybe that is fruitless to continue to hold my breath for that. I am disappointed. A lot of people say, well, in the US, it's a political issue, but it's not a political issue. It is affecting the entire world. It's a human issue that every person on the earth needs to address, so I think that their silence is a little deafening. It is a little disheartening, more than a little," Ms. Ferrito said. "It was disappointing that we didn't see anything from it on the official Instagram accounts. This wasn't just a US movement, it was an international movement, so it would be nice to hear from the Queen or hear from Kate and William on the matter." She later added, "Maybe we can give the Queen the benefit of the doubt because the COVID-19 thing, she didn't speak out immediately." Last month, Kate and Prince William were praised for the new approach they had taken to royal engagements during the coronavirus pandemic. Omid Scooby and Maggie Rooley discussed the raw side of the Duke and Duchess of Cambridge's Zoom calls during their AirPod. Ms. Rooley stated that the video call have allowed Kate and Prince William to have more intimate moments with members of the public, as a royal press officer has not been involved. Ms. Rooley added, "That is why we are seeing this very authentic, almost raw side to both of them right now, especially Kate. Maybe it is because they are doing it on their own. There are no time constraints or added pressure of the press security being there. It is much more intimate moment." Alright guys, a few fair points made in that video. Thank you for watching. Please don't forget to like today's content. We really do need those likes. Also, leave a comment. Tell me what you think about the Black Lives Matter movement and should the Queen be supporting it. On top of that, please subscribe to our channel. And I'll see you next time with more royal news. Goodbye for now.